fine.
How are you doing today?
Good.
Oh, good. What adventures have you been on? Have you gone on some rides?
No.
No? Oh, my goodness. I think you should venture over to It's a Small World. What do you think?
I agree.
You could sit in a boat and everybody sings to
you. I don't like It's a Small World.
Oh, it's one of my favorite adventures.
It's torture.
I think you should give it another shot. It's a very delightful tune to have in your head. Right, Matt? Mm-hmm. Right.
Or I could just go on pirates.
Or you could go on pirates. Absolutely. You must be very brave, right? Right. Would we like to take a picture together?
I have a question for you. We got Halloween this year. What are you going to dress up for Halloween?
Oh my goodness. I have a few ideas, but I haven't actually decided what I want to be for Halloween yet.
What? Yeah. You, the prince, and the dwarves dressed up as Chucky. So like Doc dresses up as Grumpy, you dress up as Dopey, and we just mix and match them.
I think that would confuse a lot of people.
Probably.
It'd be kind of funny though. I think that's a good idea. Or they could all be little pumpkins.
Ooh.
And then they could go stand right next to the big Mickey Mouse pumpkin.
Yep. That's a really good idea.
Oh, I think you could.